7, kick the car. 7. By the Glendale Raptors in yellow on your screen. Runikama. Oh, he jumps up, goes on the outside. Runikama, electric feet, goes back on the inside. Then throws it. Assist, champagne.
Has the confidence to get on the outside, show the ball, but it was all about speed at that point. He could have scored himself, could have done it down, but he saw DeJuan Reed get it
also. Runikama throws the dummies, straight up through up the middle he goes. Runikama on the outside. Oh, that's what fresh legs will do. The skill, the vision, defenders are coming, and he throws another dummy for good luck. Oh my goodness, more dummies than the Denver Huskies.
They're so over the top, it's almost unbelievable how well he does it. Then the big right foot step, he's literally just stepped on. I'm the same hood, it's all good.
Let's it go, and Runikama is after this. Runikama down the touchline, one to beat. Runikama has got tremendous speed and skill. He goes over, needs to try and get underneath the sticks. Now he puts it down. Off the net, flat boards. Runikama, little touchdown. Nobody laid a hand on him, and all of a sudden, it is 17. Runikama busts around the fringes. Now Runikama. It's 3-on-2. They've got a score. Runikama throws a dummy. Tails on him. He's got. It's 19-all. And the Glendale Raptors have come back for 19 points.
Stop now. Honey's play me close like butter play toast. From the Mississippi down to the East Coast. Condos and Queens. In dope for weeks. Sold out seats to hear Biggie Small speak.
The Glendale Raptors have possession. Last play of this first half. Oh, and you've got the hot stepping running Karma. He's had his coffee. Fired up. The black trail mess by my stood. But Runikama collects it. He's been so dangerous. And yet again, Runikama. Throws it into Paga. DeJuan Reed is in. Brick wall. Rato Runikama, the stepping players. And great stuff by Runikama. Throws it in field. Melfi's onto this one.
Dancing around beautifully. Watch this. Brings him 1, 2, 3 Bermuda play.
But watch this pass over the top. Over 3.
Like a mama, you birthed me. Brooklyn, you nursed me. Screw me with hard knocks. Better than Berkeley.
Runikama. Fakes. Then he moves it wide.
Never hurt me. Hello, Brooklyn. We had a daughter. Guess what I'm a caller.
That's right, the barbarian. Real threat without the ball. And now, Runikama. Successful line out. Very good on the Raptors jersey. Line out taken nicely at the top. Now Runikama. Runikama. India. And so, Runikama on the outside. Still managed to keep the ball in stay in field. Now the half end pulls the ball away superbly. Runikama jumps the corners. He gets flung to the deck. Intercepted.
Fine tackle only.
The Glendale Raptors urged on by their fans. Runikama. This kick needs to be taken. A recent error forced. Pinkelman is there. Beautiful stuff. Beautiful Infinity Park. Rugby Town, USA. Comes down to a knock of 4. And 7 minutes each way. It's the Glendale Raptors kicking off in white. There is rest on the line here, as well as $10,000. Kick comes up. And get the 2 points from in front, and it is 7-0, the Glendale Raptors lead, after 2 minutes gone. Inside to cross, Parker is there, brings his man down, Runikama comes in for a tackle. Balls cup, and they set it through their big runner. Beautiful beard of his. Now cutting against the grain is one of their largest switch. And Pinkelman better not score a third because Grant doesn't let lose a time. He's got to release it as Rudy Carver. Then he gets nicely on the ground. So Rudy Carver through his Davies.
First play on.
Good offload. Oh, they've dropped that.